I'm pleased to meet you. I'm going to look over your shoulder while you help our settlers set up a new home. By the way, I'm Ella. You can use our Pathfinder to explore the wasteland. Send it off and try to find a site for another settlement.
We have found a new zone. Take a look at it when you get a chance. It might be worth it to build a new settlement on it.
New instructions? All clear. I'm at the wheel. On my way. All clear. On my way. On my way. On my way.
First off, we have to ensure survival. We need water so that we won't die of thirst. Build a jetty by a body of water and assign enough workers to secure our supply. The jetty pumps water as long as workers are assigned to it. Make sure there's always enough water available. If the supply runs low, assign more settlers to work at the jetty. Water alone is not enough to survive. We need to eat, too. Build a foraging hut near trees and assign workers to it so that they can search for food. The foraging hut produces food as long as there are sufficient resources in its vicinity. If a region's resources are ever used up, you can relocate the work area of a foraging hut at any time. We need building materials to erect new buildings. The woodcutter's hut cuts down trees and produces wood out of them. If you run out of trees at some point, you can also relocate your work area. Awesome. Your woodcutter's hut is already producing. By the way, a production site can produce faster when it stands near a stockhouse. We don't have any stockhouses yet, but the town center has the same effect. Besides wood, the most important building material is scrap. Build a scrapyard which collects scrap that is lying around or extracts it from old ruins. Well done. Now the settlement will be supplied with scrap. Until it runs out, that is. Don't forget that you can move the work area in the scrapyard. Our people are still sleeping beneath the stars. Let's build dwellings and create living space for more inhabitants. As long as they have enough living space, our settlers will reproduce and have children. Our settlement is thriving. Let's build a recycler to produce plastic. If the scrapyard is located nearby, the recycler will produce faster. Buildings that process resources work faster when they are located near their source. The recycler requires scrap, so it benefits from being placed near the scrapyard. The workshop not only needs scrap, but wood as well. It's best if both resources are produced nearby, but don't worry if you're not able to place it perfectly. The workshop will be able to do its work anyway. Very good. Now we have plastic and tools, things which are needed in some buildings for production. They are also important to be able to build more complex buildings in the first place. The settlement is growing, and soon there won't be enough food and water. Build a fishery to support the foraging hut. Though the fishery is more effective than the foraging hut, it constantly uses up tools. For this reason, the fishery produces faster when tools are produced near it. Now we also need cloth. Cloth is produced from fibers, and they have to be grown first. To do this, build a plantation on fertile soil, as that's the only way to create fields. Well done. Up till now, we can only grow fibers. But if we find more types of seeds, then we can cultivate them on the plantation too. The fibers are crafted into cloth at a weaving mill. This requires water in addition to fibers, so make sure that sufficient supplies of water are always available. Great! If the water supply ever runs low, you can pause the work at the weaving mill, saving valuable drops. Always ensure that there is enough living space for the sediment to keep growing. We're going to need all the helping hands we can get.
going. Engine running.
Thanks to our joint efforts, our little settlement will soon be thriving and our stockhouses will be full. If the storage site is full, it needs to be expanded. There is a storage site for water, one for food, and one for all other materials. Place storage sites near your production sites so that they can produce quickly. Each stock site increases the maximum number of resources that can be stockpiled in a settlement. If the stocks are full, our production sites cease their work. Vicinity to a stockhouse and easy access are important features for production buildings. A production site produces more effectively when it is connected to the town center by a road.